In this video, I will show how to teach greater than, lesser than signs to kids and take it further and learn how to represent these signs in number sentences. Kids are introduced with three signs from kindergarten these days: greater than, lesser than, and equals to. So, when kids see two numbers are equal to each other, they will write two dashes or equal to sign. Like, there are five balls on both sides, so we can write 5 equals to 5. Similarly, 8 balls on both sides, so 8 equals to 8. But when they see two numbers that are not equal to each other, they have to use other signs. Like here, 7 and 4 are not equal and 7 is bigger or greater than 4. So, to easily remember this, we can say that hungry crocodile mouth will eat the big numbers. So here, the crocodile mouth will open towards 7. So this sign will come. Again, in this example, we have two unequal numbers, 9 and 12. 12 is bigger number, so hungry crocodile mouth will eat 12 and open towards 12. So this sign will come. Here are few more examples. But to make the kid understand the meaning of these symbols, we need to go one step further. Try to teach kids lesser than signs look like uppercase L. So this sentence reads like 8 is lesser than 18. Now for greater than sign, try to teach kids this symbol look like pointy nose. So this sentence reads like 18 is greater than 8. Try to practice these mathematical sentences as it will be helpful throughout a kid's mathematical journey. Visit Gray Matters Facebook site to get free printables and worksheets on this topic. Hope you like this video and find it helpful. If you want to watch my kindergarten part 1 and part 2 videos, click these links. Subscribe to my channel if you want to watch more math tutorial videos that comes every week. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.